Hello, today I would like to show you how to install RTX Voice when you don't have an RTX GPU. First of all, when you launch it and you don't have an RTX card, you will see the next. It's gonna check your system for compatibility and say that you don't have an RTX card GPU if you don't have one. So what you gotta do next is go to your PC, select Drive C, then go to Temp, NVRTX Voice, NVAFX, and click Properties on this file, rtxvoice.nvi. Go to Security, Edit, select Logon Session ID, and allow full control here. Apply, okay, and then you want to open this same file using the notepad. Here you will see constraints between dependencies and extensions right at the top. So what you got to do is simply select it and delete using delete button or a backspace, and then save the file. Then go back to NVRTX Voice and click Setup. Here it is. Here you gotta agree and continue. It's gonna install the driver and the application, and then close. And the app will launch on any GPU if you have a GTX GPU. So here you gotta select as an input device your microphone, and as an output device your speakers, your headphones. So input device, here it applies noise reduction to your microphone, and an output device, it applies noise reduction to your headphones, so you can reduce the noise while listening to some sounds. So this is it. Thank you for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, and goodbye. Have a nice day.